Hi, welcome to countrydish.com. Today we are making chicken curry preservative type. Ingredients we required: chicken 500 grams, ginger and garlic paste, poppy seeds paste, coriander powder, garam masala powder. Let us begin. Take chicken in a bowl. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 spoon of salt. Mix it well. Turmeric and salt helps to drain out water in the chicken when deep fry. So mix it well. Take the oil in a pan. Add chicken pieces one by one after getting heat oil. Add all pieces. We need deep fry in medium flame. All moisture should be drained out. Then only we can preserve it for more days. Flip the chicken pieces the other side. Fry it till the chicken pieces turn in golden brown. Yeah, after 10 minutes it seems the chicken pieces are fried well. Now time to add masala mixtures, other spicy mixtures. Move all pieces to a side. Add ginger garlic paste, poppy seeds paste to the chicken. 2 spoons ginger garlic paste, 2 spoons of poppy seed paste we required. More masala mixtures are required for this curry. Fry the ginger garlic paste thoroughly. Then only the rawness of ginger will go. So fry it well in the oil. After frying masala, ginger, we mix it all with chicken pieces. Now time to add red chili powder, 3 to 4 spoons. More spice will required for this because we are preservating. It is suitable for preservating. Now add cardamom powder for 2 spoons. Add it to chicken. Mix it thoroughly. Masalas also should be fry well. Almost curry will be complete. Now we have to add salt, garam masala. It seems add salt. Three to four spoons required. Teaspoons. Yeah, after 5 minutes add garam masala. Mix it well and wait for again 2-4 minutes. Yeah, it seems curry is ready. Now time to take out. Take the chicken in a bowl. Curry is completed.